It was almost Christmas time. There I stood in another line, trying to buy the last gift or two. Not really in the Christmas mood. Standing right in front of me was a little boy waiting anxiously, pacing around like little boys do. In his hands he held a pair of shoes, and his clothes were worn and old. He was dirty from head to toe. Came his time to pay. Couldn't believe what I heard him say. So I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes just a sign. Can you hurry, sir? This is not I can't do it. It's so sad. I can't do it. I